Sorry guys, this is part two. Somebody called me and I needed to answer it, so I had to stop the YouTube video. So here we go.
He's got a mover. Who is keeping his competitor going? Ow! Ow! Swinging neck breaker! What's he gonna do with it? Oh! He's going to the top rope. Severe damage being inflicted to the back. Deep to prove he's one of the toughest superstars in the business. Shocked as everyone else, but his opponent included. Looking for all the glory here. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
This is amazing!
DDT! He thinks he has it! No, it was over! What a grief, this is chaotic. Come on, right? What a grief! Here comes another one! Thank you.
side of Jordan a huge amount of punishment there. I gotta be honest, I wasn't expecting these two to work so well together under Tornado Tag Team rules, but they were very impressive. The action we see each and every year at Money in the Bank simply never ceases to amaze me.